When you sign in your Apple ID on iPhone, after signing to iCloud, there is a chance you may meet this interface, asking you to enter iPhone passcode that you used to unlock it. Once entered, it stuck on the screen and couldn't move on. No worries, today I'll show you top 5 ways to fix the stuck. Let's dive in. Method 1. Exit settings and try again. Kill the settings program. Then launch it again. Tap on Update Apple ID Settings. Tap Continue. Then re-enter the iPhone passcode. And waiting the process completed. It's done. Method 2, reset network settings. Sometimes this issue may have something to do with the internet connection. So you can go to General. And tap Reset. Then tap on Reset Network Settings. After entering the passcode, your iPhone will restart. Then reconnect the Wi-Fi. Make sure the connection is available. Then try again. You can also consider to restart your iPhone if you're still stuck on the screen. For an iPhone 12, is to press and release the volume up. Then press and release the volume down. And press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. Let go of your finger when you see the Apple logo. Then go to settings and try again. If you've tried so many times and it's still stuck, it may relate it to an iOS system issue. Then you should try to use a third-party tool to fix your iPhone. The tool I use in this video is called TenorShare Reiboot, which can fix different kinds of iOS stuck without any data loss. So first connect your iPhone to computer. Then put it into recovery mode. Volume up, volume down, keep holding the side button even when you see the Apple logo. Let go your finger when you see connect to computer screen. Then on Reiboot, click on Repair Operating System. And click Fix Now. Hit Download to get the latest firmware of your iPhone. When the download is finished, click Repair Now. Usually it will take about 10 minutes to repair your iPhone. The running bar reflects the repair process. When the process completed, your iPhone will reboot. Then you can try again. If you're familiar with iTunes, you can consider to use it to restore your iPhone also. When you put it into recovery mode, there's a pop-up window showing like this. It's asking you to restore or update your iPhone. To keep all the data on iPhone, you should choose Update. Then iTunes will start to repair your iPhone. Okay, so in today's video, I show you 5 ways to fix stuck on enter iPhone passcode. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.